Eating out, I've always said to people, if you're a diabetic and you're taking your wife out for an evening meal and you're paying, then don't be frightened of the menu. Yes, you want to try and eat something plain and simple if you can for the main meal. But when it comes to puddings, don't sit there and think, oh, she can have a pudding, I can't. Have a pudding. Look upon it as being a treat. It will do you no harm. I don't believe you do yourself any harm. In fact, I believe you do yourself more good because you've had a treat which you've enjoyed far more because it was a treat than if you just sat there and watched somebody else eat it.